The court heard police received intelligence Kikke had used social networking app Kikke to distribute indecent images of the girl. Kikke sent images of the girl to him while she received an image of a male and female children.